I wonder if it'll start up now.
Well, today we're doing an engine blow. I'm just draining this engine oil. Got it pretty well empty now, but what we're trying to do is blow this engine up. It's got about 400,000 kilometers on it. So we're draining the engine oil, we're draining the coolant, and then this lady's was driving it, and then the clutch decided to go out on it, so she decided it was time to buy a new vehicle. You can see that the passenger side sill is completely rotted. It's just not all the way through yet, except for at the front. It's all the way through. So anyways, yeah, we're just gonna destroy this, and hopefully something spectacular will happen. These Sunfire Cavaliers are a dime a dozen. I think this is the 2.2 liter engine, and yeah, they're just a dime a dozen, and hopefully something spectacular will happen.
Yeah. All right, well, let's get the road on the show. Get this Cavalier started up. Hopefully it'll start it up. Oh yeah, I gotta press the clutch in.
That was it.
That was it. Let's try it again. Ooh, it smells bad. That was horrible. Yeah, that kind of sucked.
Guess we should have left the engine oil in.
Okay. So what we did was we took some gasoline, stale gasoline. We took some styrofoam, and we look at this concoction that we made up here.
Well, this. I did. He just kind of stood there. We basically took gasoline and put styrofoam in it, and it makes a chemical that will burn for a very long time, very hot. So we're drizzling that on the engine.
Alright, this is gonna get out of control real fast. I don't like this.
Just pour it with the water here, and that'll...
Here, hold my camera.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Right,
so look at the fire underneath. I don't like this.
I know, it wasn't supposed to go underneath. The engine still isn't on fire. Pour gasoline on it.
There, it's still kind of on fire. There, I just put it out. This could have got out of hand real fast, especially with all that napalm inside the engine. Oh boy. All right, here, let me try from the top.
Yeah, that'd probably be better.
There we go.
You have a tripod. Why am I holding your camera?
Just do it. There we go. Now she lit on fire. Guy walking on the road there.
Still isn't good as I felt like it should be. It's not really blowing up a car anymore. It's just burning an engine.
It's just taking our frustrations out on this stupid engine. Well, the engine pissed us off, so we're gonna finish her off.
Pour some more gasoline on that, buddy.
No. Safety first. You gotta go to school. Do you?
Not yet.
There's that rest of that napalm there. There it goes. See, once it gets going, it burns long and it burns really hot. I'll just put that there. All right, we can have a wiener roast now. Yeah, if anybody wants to buy the alternator, it's still a good alternator, remanufactured, $79.95 delivered, and it's in perfect working order.
For now.
I wonder if it'll start up now.
Yeah, we should have done this and then started it up once it was...
It won't start up now because the spark plug wires are burnt, but... Oh, the radio's still cranking. Still nothing.
The radio's working.
We can listen to some tunage. So this is how it ends.
Highly uneventful.
There we go.
This thing's still going here.
Oh yeah. What happens is it takes a long time to burn. That's why it's good and it's hot. I can feel the heat from here.
Pour water in there.